You mean... Yes. A woman. That should be really interesting.
When you are out looking for great fruit taste, you'll find it in sugar-sweetened Wylers, and now in brand-new sugar-free Wylers for all the family. Either way, sugar-sweetened or sugar-free, you know this grapefruit taste comes only in Wylers. Come home to Wylers.
When Hunt's asked me to introduce their new barbecue sauce, I said, I don't know, fellas. Then they said, try this.
Drop a brush in Hunt's and the leading national brand. Hunt's is so thick, the brush doesn't sink. And the thicker, the better.
It's full of chunks of real vegetables, and it's all natural.
Mmm,
boy, is it better. So I'm introducing Hunt's All Natural Barbecue Sauce. Hunt's, say hello to the folks.
Know what? I think the men in my life like it because it's soft. But I'm a woman, and I buy it because it's extra absorbent. White Cloud, the only family bathroom tissue that's extra absorbent. And you know, that's important to any woman. Just watch this. Moisture goes right through another leading brand, but is completely absorbed by White Cloud. White Cloud, we all know it's soft. Now women know it's extra absorbent.
Lemon tree, very pretty.
And the lemon smells so sweet.
You got a whiff of Ajax dishwashing liquid with real lemon juice.
Mmm, lemony. But look at these spaghetti specials.
Lemony Ajax works better. See, it'll wash more dishes. In a test on equal stacks of spaghetti dishes, Lemony Ajax washes to the finish. The leading liquid doesn't. Lemony Ajax gets dishes so grease-free this week.
Yeah.
The Boney-Mooners, starring Zallman T. Tombstone Jr. as all the principal players. Boy, you said it.
We're gonna go Hawaiian. La da 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 dum dum dum. Whoa, hiya, sweetheart. Dropped by earlier. She said she thought she saw you yesterday.
Whoa, really? Where?
At Brookfield Zoo in the elephant compound.
Whoa, you're a riot. A regular riot. One of these days, Alice. Pow! Right in the dresser.
That's kisser.
What do you say there, Ralphie Boy?
Whoa, Ed, don't you think Ralph should go on a diet?
Why, Ralph, go on a diet? Sheesh, that's a bad idea there, Alice. There, you see? If Ralph lost weight, you two could lose your income. He wouldn't be able to rent his overcoat out once a year for Ringling Brothers to use as their main tent. That does it. Get out. Get.
I'm home, honey. Get little Ricky and we'll go see Fred and Ethel.
Listen, Babaloo Breath. You're in the wrong program. Why don't you get out? You want I
yeah,
love
who do you think I am, Lucy? If I were Lucy, I'd be going.
What are you doing here? I'm going for a club, honey,
and I'm offering business right home for dinner. Well, we're gonna fry him.
Tune in next week when Zalman T. Tombstone performs his one-man show, Eight Is Enough.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
You know what's new? Diet Coke. And you're gonna drink it just for the taste of it.
Introducing Diet Coke. You're gonna drink it just for the taste of it. Living good with Diet Coke. This is the one from Coke.
taste of it. Diet Coke!
Now, right smack out of nature comes Bountiful, the fresh natural snack for people who live right and snack right. Delicious pistachios bursting from the shell. Giant, crunchy smoked almonds picked right out of nature. So grab a few packs of Bountiful snacks at your checkout counter and snack right with Bountiful. Fresh snacks right out of nature.
Why do you insist on Preparation H?
I am not interested in experimenting anymore. I've tried other products and always come back to Preparation H.
I'll trade you all four of these for one Preparation H. Four for one.
No. I would not trade my Preparation H because I've used two of the four you've shown me and always come back to Preparation H.
Preparation H often gives temporary relief from pain and itch flare-ups, even helps shrink swelling of inflamed hemorrhoidal tissues.
Preparation H is super.
Back to Bride of Frankenstein on Channel 32.
Let's see, the bride has something old, something new, something borrowed,
and something blue. I think it was one of her fuses.
Oh.
Get it? Fuses? Blue?
Take